Acid erosion, also known as enamel erosion, is becoming far more prevalent among young adults. This is largely due to our modern healthy diets, which can be highly acidic. It's also a growing concern among dentists, yet most people are unaware of what it even is. To better understand acid erosion and how damaging it can be to enamel, take a look at the structure of the tooth.
Enamel is the outermost semi-transparent white layer covering the crown of the tooth. It is also the body's hardest tissue. However, enamel is precious. Once it's gone, it can't regenerate. This is dentin, a softer, bone-like yellow substance underneath the enamel. And pulp, a softer tissue found in the center of the tooth, is where nerve tissue is located. Over time, enamel can deteriorate, exposing the dentin and subjecting your teeth to yellowing, sensitivity, and tooth decay. What's one of the leading causes of enamel loss? Acid erosion. That's because the acids found in foods and drinks we enjoy every day, even healthy ones, can weaken enamel, making it more vulnerable to permanent damage. Some of these acidic foods and drinks include citrus juices, berries, vinegar-based salad dressing, wine, coffee, and soda, even diet soda. Repeated acid occasions can deplete calcium and other minerals that are a natural part of enamel, weakening it and leading to permanent enamel loss. Your dentist can check for early signs and symptoms of acid erosion, which are yellowing, reduced thickness of tooth enamel, dullness, changes in shape or texture, and transparency.
To be more proactive about your oral health, brush your teeth with Pronamel twice a day, every day. Pronamel actively strengthens weakened enamel and helps protect your teeth from the effects of acid erosion.